So just in case you thought going into the Forbidden City was easy, it's not. Huge crowds gather and squeeze into this bridge, which goes over this bit of water right here. And it's gonna take a while before we get inside. So Mr. Mao's gonna have to wait.